There's a drive. Deep to right. It is long gone. Cleveland wins the game in the 10th inning on a home run by Jim Thome.